The IMSF kitchen is officially closed for cook Khanh Ong, and while he'll be missed, sure to be a much quieter place without him.
I thought that it wasn't going to be snakes and bugs and like cricket.
What?
There is a bug in my bag.
I can hear him screaming all over camp all the time, so he's probably screaming all through the trial as well.
Would you please scream your heads off for Khan?
Oh my gosh.
Hey, so you were the most vocal member, let's put it that way, in the camp. Can I just ask, is that level of screaming normal for you?
Look, honestly, the first week I actually lost my voice. I'm a little bit husky, so even though you heard me screaming a lot, I could have been a lot louder and I could have done a lot more.
Khan, the only thing louder than that screaming is your shirt, and we love you for it. Hey, how concerned are you that the celebs will starve in your absence? Yeah.
Honestly, I had a sous chef with me every single night. Ellie did an amazing job. Stephen did an amazing job. So I think they'll be okay. Saying that, though, Skye always puts her hand up first to help and she always freaks out a little bit. So that could be a little bit concerning.
What meal are you looking forward to eating most when you get home?
A ribeye with some chimichurri, some chips, and then I'll follow that with, like, a sticky date pudding with a whiskey caramel, some vanilla bean ice cream, Coke Zero to just finish it off.
That's very... But what
talk
would
you, dirty
what would
you to me,
Khan. That sounds like it wouldn't quite be yours.
Well, that's what I call breakfast.
Now, we saw you indulge in some bovine penis. Sorry to, you know, bring it back up. Do you think maybe you'll add that to your dinners or the menu when you get home?
Do you know what? I don't think so, but if you guys want to try it, I'm happy to bring some into the studio and cook it up for Sarah to have a go.
Just for Sarah?
Just for Sarah, yeah, sure.
I'm hungry.
What are we? Where will he?
I don't put disgusting things in my mouth anymore, Khan.
So, Khan, I'm fascinated by luxury items in this, in this show. It's really extraordinary to watch. In your case, you just seem to bring in... like a shopping centre, like a grocery store, epic amounts of contraband. And, of course, they were taken from you. Have you got anything secret stashed on you right now? And if so, where?
OK, so I actually kept some contraband all the way through the show right until the end because I have this thing about not smelling bad. So I had a bottle of Tom Ford with me the entire time that I sprayed on when I came up to see Julia and Robert.
Of course you did. I love that so much.
Where did you keep it?
I'm not going to tell you that. That's a secret for the next generation of celebrities to know.
Oh, there you go.
He could have picked some fresh Lynx Africa.
Yeah, that would have been much more appropriate.
Well, don't go anywhere. I'm a Celebrity's up next. In the meantime, congratulations, Khan. Would you please thank Khan Ong?
Thanks, guys. Bye.